Dabena me benya pepa. Me yonko bebo a meneno e shase suwe tu kwanya kwa she kata. Me da honen nam na kanto kanto lungu lungu bia minim wakanta. Me de me hon ama nyame e subi bia enko so inti Yehuwa bwa me. Kwesi Slay, this is Kwesi Slay. I'm Kwesi Slay, yeah. GH, hip hop, hip life, trap, rapper. I was 8, yeah, primary school. Listening to Missy Elliott and Hammer Sounds, JD, Alan Pine, and Parkinson's, yeah. I was writing even when I was in class and all of that, so that's how music started. Okay, it wasn't a dream, but then it picked up as I started writing songs, performing, chichikule. When I was in high school, I performed on campuses as well, so it wasn't a dream, but at a point it became a dream. A web designer. You see, after listening to his EP, I loved what he was doing, and I had to go to Ghana Studios. I knew one guy there already, so I had to go there. I had to vibe with Kwesi, and we came about the song. Yeah, he also sent me an email. It was actually about 3 songs, but we were not getting what we really wanted. So he sent me an email once with a beat and a hook, and I said, yeah, this is okay, let's buy it. Let's get it. 7 is just to motivate anyone who wants to drive, who wants to own his or her own kind of house and all of that. After the hustle, you have to pull up in a Bentley, in a Rosie, and all of that. Yeah. Okay, I won't say it will blow me up. As I said earlier, before I would see myself as being blown, then I have to see these market women jam into my song in the market while selling their tomatoes. We are hearing different vibes. Different vibes. Everyone has got something mind-blowing, yeah. So compared to what was on already and now, there is some difference here. Yeah. Very vast difference. Listening to a comfort palace time in a Bravo and now you can know that now the hip hop and also world music is kind of active in the industry. The story behind my music is my hustle and my daily life, and also the life of others. Yeah, I listen to people, I go places, and I listen to people, their stories, and I have to relate that to my music. So mostly, as you said, you've not heard my any song about love. Yeah, I have a song coming out soon with Kwame Eugene as well. He is a ladies man, and hard love, as I mentioned, with Kelvin Boy. So it's about life, everything, love, life, motivation. I want to be an inspiration for others. Is to die young. A Shine Man to the World concert. No, it hasn't been smooth because you are almost all the time on the road. Yeah. Sometimes you need to, as I said, earlier, sacrificing my sleep is not even smooth. So it hasn't been smooth, and some challenges with DJs and people sending you messages in your inbox. People looking up to you, puts you in some kind of shows. You need to make sure you satisfy them with what you are doing. The state of the industry now is it's actually based on few artists, but the new guys are trying to merge into, because it was kind of only with the S, the Sarko, the Stone Boy, Shatawale, but now you can hear of the kids, Kelvin Boy, King Promise, Kiki, Family Jin, Kwesi Atta, Kwesi Slay. If I'm not in the studio, I have to be playing PS4, and I love Kinky as well. So sometimes I can eat Kinky all day. Just a ball can be ate. I use about 4 hours to eat a ball, because I play my FIFA for a while, and I have to give the Kinky some attention.
Yo, what's up?
Because of my hairstyle and the way I carry myself along, some people see me to be a smoker. Some people see me to be taking drugs and alcohol, but it's me, all natural. I have a song with Stone Boy, Obafor. It's a man's best to life. Yeah. That's and internationally, Asa, if you've heard of. Yeah, Asa. And Simia, I love that voice.
How?
Most expensive thing I ever bought. What's the house? Okay, shouts to Ashaiman, shouts to Ghana, shouts to Slay, of course, my management, and everyone supporting my music. Shouts to the streets. Charlie, it could be there. Alright, she am a one corner. Where did that go wrong? Say, wouldn't say, I'm in love with you. Huh? Medical, a car said, forget everybody. In the way you win your mommy, Edemia to low tempo, say, Shatawale. So we better make out there.